Everyone, today we have a Windaloo Disabled and a Windaloo Standard. As you can see, we have, so this is a sink. Water's not suitable for drinking because it's rainwater, as you can see. Here we go. Right there. Now this is actually a see-through cage door, as you can see, because the seat is right over there. And there's how it gets its name, with the curved edges. And there's the compost tank down there. And please keep the seat closed, of course. Plugging into the other one. There. So yeah. There it is. Please keep the seat closed. And then yet again, there's how it gets its name. So now I'll take you guys to the back. So there's the compost tank down there, and over there is the ventilation pipes, and that's why I say keep the lid closed so the bad air can go through the vent pipes. So that's about it really. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.